Hello everyone, this is a Rubik's Cube, the most popular puzzle on the planet. And for many, solving a Rubik's Cube from a completely scrambled position is considered to be a serious achievement, and let's imagine that you want to do it by all means. But there's one problem. In order to solve the Rubik's Cube, you need to learn a lot of algorithms, spend a lot of time training. After that, you need to understand what kind of situation you have, what kind of algorithm is suitable for you, and you'll have to add many hours of practice. But in today's world, you can solve a Rubik's Cube even with your phone. In order to do this, take an iPhone and open this application. I'll talk about it a little bit later. First, let's scramble the cube. And let the application fully scan it. With the help of augmented reality, the phone shows us animations that tells us what is happening with the Rubik's Cube and what actions we need to perform. Now the iPhone has fully learned what our Rubik's Cube looks like on each side, and with the help of such small arrows, it shows us what movements we need to do with the cube. Let's try to do what the iPhone tells us. Now, as you can see, the first side of the cube is completely solved. Let's try to get a second one. Now we have solved almost two layers on the cube. We only need to solve the last layer. And this is the most difficult part. That's it, the Rubik's Cube is fully solved only with the help of iPhone artificial intelligence and with the help of augmented reality. Now I will explain how this application works. If we scramble the Rubik's Cube, then we will have one of the random positions, and there are more than 42 quintillion possible positions in total. And only one of these positions out of all these 42 quintillion is the solved Rubik's Cube. Let's scramble the cube quite easily, let's make just two turns and let the iPhone scan it. When the iPhone scans it, it sees the color of each element, analyzes its position relative to other elements with other colors and relative to the entire Rubik's Cube. And then the iPhone finds the simplest and most optimal algorithm to solve the cube. After we make one movement, the iPhone determines where and how the next element was moved and suggests the next action. Thus, step by step, the Rubik's Cube will be solved, but this method has one big negative point. Not even one. Firstly, you always need a charged iPhone. Secondly, it takes a long time to do this. And thirdly, this application is paid, so I don't even see any reason to recommend it to you. Well, in order to solve the Rubik's Cube for free, even faster and on your own, you need to learn how to do it. But don't be afraid, it's not as difficult as you think. Because I created the easiest way to solve the Rubik's Cube, and it's waiting for you by the link in the description. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, find the playlist How to Solve a Rubik's Cube and learn how to do it. The method that you will now see is really easy and absolutely anyone can achieve it. I guarantee you that after watching all the parts of this tutorial, you will easily solve the Rubik's Cube from any scrambled position. And if you already know how to solve the Rubik's Cube, then this method will also be useful to you, because you can, for example, explain it to your friends, relatives or acquaintances. Let's go! So, you have learned everything you need to start solving the Rubik's Cube. We turn the front face, and now the edge is in a really good position. Now we have to work with the second layer and can easily take it up in just one movement. This is how we get the first part of the cross. The cross is ready, the elements are located well on the second layer, and now we can analyze non-standard situations that may arise at this stage. As you can see, quite a simple manipulation led us to the solved cross on the yellow side. You have all the corners in their right places, and all that remains to be done is to swap the edges. This is done by one algorithm, let's check out different situations. Congratulations, you have solved a 3x3 Rubik's Cube for the first time. Guys, subscribe to the channel and turn on all notifications, because in one of the following videos we will unpack the fruit series cube puzzles. Don't miss out! At the moment, this is the most popular and easiest Rubik's Cube tutorial that exists on the entire internet. I created it with the expectation that anyone, even a person who knows nothing about puzzles, could solve the Rubik's Cube simply by watching the tutorial till the end. You will not even need to learn different algorithms, you will just need to remember the sequence of actions. I'm sure that you will be able to solve the Rubik's Cube in just 1 hour of learning and surprise your friends with it. Thank you all so much for watching, that's Cubastic, I hope you enjoyed this video, enjoyed the app and its awesome features. But even more, you will enjoy the emotions of solving your first Rubik's Cube. Bye everyone and have a good time. Good luck!